Welcome to my review of Le Brabançon, a modern pocket knife from Belgium. It was designed by Laurent Cordier, who uses the brand name Le Couteau Belge, which translates to the Belgian knife. Currently, the Brabançon knives are assembled in Thiers, France, but Laurent plans to have them manufactured in Belgium one day. By the way, the name of the knife, Le Brabançon, alludes to the Belgium national anthem, which goes by its original French name, La Brabançon. It was written in September 1830 during the Belgian Revolution, which led to independence from the Netherlands. The simple yet elegant shape of the knife reminds me of Perceval's Le Français. Under the hood, they are completely different though. Le Brabançon comes in two flavors. For want of a better term, I will call the first one a slip joint. As opposed to most slip joints, however, the blade is held in place by a ceramic detent ball instead of a back spring. You may have seen a similar detent ball construction on some traditional Viper knives. The second one is called Le Brabançon à secret. It comes with a secret opening and locking mechanism, which was inspired by a mechanism of the 18th century. If you don't know the secret, you can easily end up trying to open the knife for 15 minutes or longer with no success. I will be revealing the secret at the end of this video, so stay tuned. The slip joint version features an easy to clean open handle construction and is available with different materials. These handle scales are made of white corian, a material typically used for countertops. Le Brabançon à secret, on the other hand, is designed as a closed construction with some nice filework on the backspacer. It's also available with several different handle materials. These particular handle scales are made of juniper wood. Both versions of the knife come with an exposed lanyard hole at the end of the handle. Le Brabançon has a total length of 21.1 cm. The blade length measures 9.6 cm. The blade thickness is 2.4 mm. The knife comes in at a lightweight 86 grams or 68 grams respectively. The blade features a draw point design. The blade of the regular Brabançon comes with a nail nick. The other blade doesn't need an opening device because of the very special opening mechanism. A blade stop prevents the cutting edge from hitting the backspacer. The blade steel is Allenox 18CR, which is said to be similar to 440C. Considering the intended purpose of this knife, the blade steel is perfectly sufficient. You might ask, what is the intended purpose? Well, let's pour a glass of Belgian beer and find out. Thank you. As promised, I will show you how the unusual opening and closing mechanism of the Brabançon à secret works. The concept of this mechanism is very old. It was already described in Jean-Jacques Perret's famous book L'Art du Coutelier from 1771. Take a look at the schematic drawing in the middle of the page. The two halves of the handle are held together by a small magnet that fits into a notch on the opposite half. The two halves can be separated with very little effort. You open the knife by rotating them around the pivot screw until the blade reaches its final position. The magnet clicks into place again. In order to close the knife, you separate the halves again and spin them in the opposite direction. It's a very sturdy and reliable construction. If you want to learn more about these knives, please visit the Couteau Belge website or Facebook page. Thanks for watching.